Hi, I'm Craig Ellingson, sports editor at the Edmonton Journal. I'm with sports writer Norm Cowley at the Commonwealth Fieldhouse, where the Eskimos are practicing and ahead of the game Saturday against the Toronto Argonauts at Commonwealth Stadium next door. Norm, whenever Toronto comes to town these days, Ricky Ray's name always comes up. It's been almost 3 years since they traded him away, but he's still firmly in fans' memories for a reason.
Yeah, well, he's a great quarterback here. I mean, he's proven that. I mean, he's closing in on 5,000 yards career. I think he's just over 350 yards away, so that could happen Saturday.
50,000 yards, right?
Or 50,000. Okay. Sorry, I'm a little bit off.
Wow.
5,000 is a year. But, no, he's a great quarterback. I think fans are really upset, obviously, when they traded him with nothing to replace him. And so I think the last 2 years have been really bitter for the fans, because here they see this guy that should have been their quarterback. Things could be different this year. I mean, the Eskimos are 6-1. They've got a really good defense. Their fans should be excited. They say, can this defense shut down Ricky Ray, who's been playing pretty good even without some of his key receivers? And the Eskimos also have a quarterback, Mike Riley, who's proved to be a gamer. He's making plays. He's helping the team win. So they don't need to be really feeling the same way to losing Ricky Ray anymore.
Now, the injury bugs hit the Eskimos as of late. On the road trip, they were missing some key players, such as Fred Stamps, and on defense, had some losses as well. But things are kind of changing in that regard. We're getting some players back.
Yeah, they're starting to. There's a few guys back at practice yesterday. Eric Samuels, who got hurt with the neck injury in Montreal. Thaddeus Coleman, who's been out on the six-game list. I don't think he's eligible to return yet. I think he's got to wait one more week, but he was practicing yesterday. Safety Ryan Hines was back. He got hurt in the second game, so I think he's eligible to return. But, yeah, I can't believe they've managed to do as well as they have with all the injuries. Every game they seem to lose two or three guys, and key players on both offense and defense.
All right, well, the Eskimos are playing the Argonauts this Saturday at 2 o'clock at Commonwealth Stadium.